too. Who cares? I'll get a first try. Also gonna have music on to make it more enjoyable. Right, let's just go. Calm gold, calm gold. Officially in a reset, unless I crash or something. Or I mess up sewers 1 to 2 for 12 minutes. Hearing my gold sound a lot. You won't though, because I still haven't done that. Maybe so that you guys can hear it. Turn around with the wall. I didn't mean to do it like that, but it kind of looked cool. Doink. I'm so gonna steal simple hooks right now. That's the joke right now. If you teach a man to dink, he'll doink for a while. But if you teach a man to dink his doink, he'll be able to doink his dink for eternity. Mr. Stray, are you on track? I was playing that tycoon game in Fortnite. It was like so weird. That felt like an alternate reality for a little bit. Needs to say, I eat project. And it just like, we just like, Zen was like, yeah, let's play this. And then we played it for like a half hour or something. Getting aqua? Yo, have a good time getting water. I mean aqua, I mean these not. That works. Yo, wait, let me do the strat. Okay, let's play for real now. Let's get a router. What? line that fucks any song referencing. I like when I love that like series of emotes. Alien that fucked any song. Alien that fucked but only certain songs. Alien that fucked any song. And it's POV. Alien that fucked any song. It's like, oh no, he's fucking to Harry Styles. Someone send that one, the Harry Styles one. That one's like so funny. It's such a good emote. I just want to die. See if I can do this, even though I haven't practiced it. I feel bad for that metalhead. No, I'm gonna get the checkpoint. Yes, I got the checkpoint. Let's fucking go. I'm having too much fun. I'll continue to have too much fun. Fuck. I actually had a good angle. Come on. I had a good angle, it's so sad. There! That dev that put that checkpoint there for us to sometimes sit in speedrun for real, though. Wow, 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 wow. Oh, wrong one. Watch this strat here. No, no, he's fucking the Harry Styles. No. Zyphos, but I'm thinking of Carmel Swirl. I know it was you. Ever since you like told me that like you have a theory or something that's like an ARG or whatever, I can't stop thinking about it. Why else would you say that? So true. Oh, I didn't get it. Whatever. There's like no reason to be like that. Oh, I forgot to split. I'm gonna forget split a lot. It's alive, Jack! Great time because my mom just texted me. He points to Rick though, the camera and says, yeah. Cool before you get on him. may never have me. Had me. Larry never had me. I can't think of Pomin anymore without thinking of his horrendous line in a new song with DJ Premier. He's like, listening to Lauryn Hill on some Fuji shit, but I'm still scoring still. It's like, it's so bad. That line is like one of the worst things I've ever heard in my life, honestly. It's like, I can't think about it without like laughing my ass off. Listening to Lauryn Hill on some Fuji shit, but I'm still scoring. He says I'm still scoring still. Like, what? Bruh. He stretched so far out. To rhyme Lauryn Hill with scoring still. I mean, scoring still and Lauryn Hill kind of goes hard, but then when he says still scoring still, which is so bad. Don't say a word and then the same word two words after. One word after. And you could do that, but like it has to be really good, and it wasn't really good. It's just so funny to me. If I can get this. No! Ain't no it's fine. All right, what up? I don't fucking care where you want to be. God, that was rude. Wow. I'm an asshole. Fuck, I can't hover sometimes. Okay, my first, like, troll mod for Jack 2, or, well, I guess either Jack 2 or 3, and one of the things is we just patch hovering. Like, if I do a Jack 1 troll mod, I am hella patching boosted. Well, one, it's not that hard to do that. People have done that before. But also, like, it'd be so funny. No. This is one of the worst hovers in the game. It's so annoying. Oh my god, just let me go to the ground. Let me go to the ground so I can just jump back up again. Okay, well, this is it. This is the one. Now I gotta do like the actual hard part of this strap. Look at this, look at these lines. No way that works. Oh baby, I was lying, I guess. Oh, what if I got that though? That would've been so sick. That movement would've been so, like, sick. I'm probably gonna die here, because I suck at this one. Okay, well, I didn't even get a chance. Oh my god! Nar. Wait, why is my movement like that? I wanted to try something cool. Look at this. I got fucked. Oh my god. I had such a cool idea. I could try it again, I guess. That. Oh, I got hit by that, though. I got. There we go. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna turn off speech. Let me go this way, actually. I got this movement down. Oh. Okay, watch this. Okay. No. I don't live on bread alone. I live on provolone. Hashtag sponsored. Hashtag ad. Sorry, that's in my head. Can I do this here too? No. Okay, I'll see if I can remember this. Did I get that? I hope I did. I guess I could check. Nope, I didn't. Don't go that way, you go this way. Har 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 har. Nice speed there. Oh fuck. Okay, let me not have a million yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. The moment I pressed X, like, even before I pressed X, I'm like, alright, I don't know what's gonna happen here. Let's jump there, yeah. I'm not even mad at that, because that's just funny. I jumped, like, 100 times, maybe. I mashed jumped at that, and I still didn't get it. That's, like, a true testament to how funny this game can be sometimes.
And funny's putting a knife in, because...
Shoutouts to... Oh, no, if I fall, I just remembered. I can have my Gucci on. It's Jover for us. Now I'm gonna quote it for the rest of the fucking run. I can wear my Gucci on. I can wear my Louis Vuitton. Bunny run on. I made you look. I look. Oh, no. Zyphel, I discovered a DLC for that song. I found the version without the guy on the right. And that has more lyrics. It has, like, more of the first verse. Literal DLC. I don't remember the lyrics, but... Did I miss that? Okay, no. Director's cut, nah, it's just DLC, for real. I was about to say, am I gonna jump up in the air? For fun? Swag. is a movie DLC really true? Yeah. Nah, I see the vision. Yeah, I see that. I still love, like, that. My favorite bit of trivia about Sonic is, like, Sonic Adventure DX isn't even made by the same person. Who, like, isn't even a director's cut. It was literally made by someone else. Watch the strat. I don't think he should at all. No, wait, get back here! Get back here! No, he's a strat. Yo, yo, yo. It pushes you back a little bit. Is it actually? Aw, I don't know if it does. That'd be so funny if this was a real strat. Bro's camping! That guy was camping us! I guess they technically didn't specify his director's cut was, I guess. Where am I going? Yeah, this way. This is the only way I could go, actually. Honestly, I think I could do a better job at hacking this than Jinx. I feel like I should just do it. I have a nuke on me, you know? Bro, get out of my way. Wait, no. Turn up. Where am I going now? I don't know if I have to do this, but I want to do it. I have no idea how this deload thing works. It just does. And it's really funny how it just works. Wait, did it not work? Let me get this two-seater. Did it not work this time? Huh? What did I do? This lake literally just works. I don't know why did it not work? Did I like pass a alerting trigger again? Or I don't know. There we go. Is your mother home? I want provolone. Sponsored again. Did I fuck up? No, I'm good. Where am I going though? Yo, that red arrow really helped me, thank you. I only have this one on. Fuck. Yeah, I was so not prepared for that. Get the fuck back up, piece of shit. Maybe this is why you shouldn't spam this. I was like, wait, why isn't it starting? You just gotta. That's not fast at all. If you go dark jack like right before that transition, it just like bugs or something. Load anyone here. You have like blue three. What, that can happen? Oh no, I got. Let me get three red guns in a row. Oh. Oh, I should probably. Can I get any other gun, please? Thank you. Damn, this game is lagging a lot right now. Maybe this is what you're talking about. So.
Well, that's a good one.
Come on, yep. Come on, just a little bit more. Yep, there we go. Yes, I got the Peacemaker. My favorite weapon from Jack, yeah. Formerly known as Kanye. Come on. Gnar. Yo, nice kill. Yo, let's go right past it. Oh, you, yeah, nice. Not breaking into them in the middle of the fucking desert. Actually, I respect it. Disregard what I just said. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, it's left on the left. Moise can't even go to the right. Definitely gonna be over here. You fucker, come out here. Do I go back here now? I go straight to more a stronghold. Nope, nope. I guess not. Yeah, okay. Where's the... There's the entrance over here. Fuck. It's over there. Okay. I'm on the right way, right? Yep. I don't know why I have to see that cutscene, like, oh no! They try and give an explanation for why there are things, like, exploding, and then in BTR, they're like, nah, random shit's gonna explode on your face. Oh wait, Roland does this, I think. I'll turn it down once I get closer to... Yeah, I'm gonna go a little less hard. Oh, come on. Okay, never mind. I was about to get pissed, and then I didn't because it worked. Also, I'm gonna nuke over here. Come on, hit that. Did I kill all of them? Nice. That bro literally just disappeared. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Oh. I need to, like, go this way. Don't go down there. No, I knew it was gonna fucking happen. That's what happens when you die. Let me get knocked back again. Yeah, let's see how it feels again. That's actually pretty good, I think. Why is he over there? Come on, he's over there, get it. Oh, okay. Do I restart mission? Rifles already there. For anyone who knows all missions, do you restart right after you get this? After you get the piece? I forgot. Or do you just like ride back? Hello? Can this work? Where is he? Oh my god. Come on. You missed her, man. How's it still alive? Okay. Thanks, Mr. Man, for the good luck. Hope you're doing well. Ricky drives back. Okay. Surely it'll die. Surely it'll die. Yeah, it'll die. Yeah, it'll die. Give it time. It'll die, yeah. Oh, yeah, I gotta... I'll split there. Do I get to do the thing where I take a piss break in the middle of a run? Yes. I'll be right back. I haven't got to do this in a Jack 3 run in forever. In literally forever. I've never done this before. BRB. I'm back. This is insane. I got a water also. Alright, let me play again for a minute. Was after me. This is like a fucking interactive ride in like Disney or whatever. Brothers just walking away. All of them chill. Them gay ass fucking. They're so gay. Those two of them. Could go hard. It could go hard if this wasn't the most boring auto-scroller of all time. Not that boring. No. I'm one of you guys. You watch this. tap skip looking setup. No. Oh, I was in it. I was literally in it. British. Sorry. No, no, no. That works, sure. I'm going this way, I'm going this way. Thank you. Watch this, I'm gonna get it. No, I'm not gonna get it. You just barely see me falling. Oh, okay. Nice. Don't bonk like that.
Jack.
That's what it sounds like to me every single time. Don't run away from me. Did I kill it? Okay, then you do this. Damn, it really was that easy. What? Whatever. No one touched that dial. I shit my pants. Sorry. Let's see if I can do this. Yeah, let me get that heel flip or whatever. This is great. Why did I just... Yeah, I. Oh no, this is definitely too far. Yeah. I jumped! No, I should have at least tried to recover that. I have a feeling that I'm starting to lose time by trying to do this strat. Maybe I should have just practiced without this strat, just in case. That has to work. I am stupid! Okay, but I have an idea of what to do now. I have a better idea of how to do this easy, how to make this easier. I'm gonna make this like a million times easier actually right now. And I still mess up the hover. Okay, I'm fine. I still fucked up. I'm so annoyed. But yeah, I'm gonna do that. Just yellow three into one, you know. There we go. Ah, fuck. That was a really tight hover. Actually, I should probably... Oh my god. Alright, let's do this. Let's do the best mission in the game. How is I too slow? Yo, literally same seed. Let's go. Just don't have another one spawn in and we're good. Like, I assumed it might happen, but like, it's just... Oh! I didn't know that was gonna happen. Can my split pedal? War factory, let's go. I think I go this way. If I remember, I like... Wow, this is like so hard to... This is so weird because like... I think over here, yeah, over here. Okay, this is a Death Warp spot. It's so weird doing it from that angle, you know? Because obviously I know this movement, like the normal movement. I'm gonna go this way to help me remember better. But like, obviously, like, you know. Like, I know this movement in the back of my head. Back of my hands or whatever the metaphor is called. But like, when I'm doing it from this side, like, it's, you know, obviously, it's gonna be harder and different just because, yeah. I'm playing ping pong right now. What the fuck was that? Like boing boing boing. Yo, nice. My bad. I went too far. Blah, 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 blah. Bum, bow, bur, 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 bur. Boom, bong. Don't fall in love. How do I shoot again? Okay. No! You bridge. Hello? Okay. That worked, I guess. Did I get all of them? I did not get anything there. How did I not get anything? I don't have anything anymore. Fuck. Stop! Work! This is the most annoying mission. Oh my god. Literally just hit it. Just hit it! Oh, you literally hit it, you bitch. This is the most annoying mission in the run. Holy shit. Maybe. Okay, it's over there. Where is this? Oh, it's over. Okay.
Well, I'm ready.
Can you hit it? Yeah. Okay, we're done with this dumb mission. That works. Okay, now we get to do double hit. Let's go swimming. Sorry, okay, wait, I gotta play again. Yo, why'd they got that giant... Why they got that fucking giant ammo on the stage? What the hell? It almost looked real. Oh, my bad. Oh god, I have to wait another cycle or whatever. To split off. Are you kidding me? That surely hits. No, it didn't hit. Come on, that's so annoying. Alright, I got this. There's more in there. Right now, I got it. Look at this. No. That was so bad. But if I underflow, should I just do it? Nah, I can't. Thank you. Fuck. Bro, can y'all just get out of the way while I try this shit? Like, you can't just wait. Oh yeah, I go to Palace Room inside and see this. No. This one's actually going. Fuck. This one's actually going better than I thought. I thought it was gonna be like a little over 2 hours, but it's like on pace to get like 750. And I was like memeing for some of this run, you know? Like, I wasn't taking it too seriously. Alright, let's not fuck this up. This is a weird angle. I assumed that was gonna be over here. Whatever, that works. Oh no. Oh my god. That works. Oh my god. I thought I fucked up the free fall. Nice, whatever. I'm not inclined to care right now. Good luck. Bless on it. Not gonna lie, I did it myself, because I'm like, I want this run to finish, so I honestly was kind of thinking that I was really just scared that I was gonna deload that and then get statue glitch, so I just wanted to be perfectly safe with that. And I was fine. No worries with that. This one's actually really fun, I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's a really nice change of pace from Nobu. It's a lot longer than Nobu, so. Plus, in my opinion. What year do you think gamer diapers will be a thing? It's only a matter of time. Don't ask me how I think of these things. Like, on the spot. Oh no, I think I'm too low. No, I'm fine. No, I might be. I think I'm fine still. Oh my god, that was really close. A little far to the right, but I think I can make this work. Yep. That's just a gold, I think. I forgot what my PB is in hero mode. My gold for dark ship is. I'm not sure if it was like a 49 or something. But I need to remember that, actually, because that could legitimately be a gold. Like, that was just good. Nice. I know I just gotta do final boss. I just do this. The wrong one. There. Okay, not a sub 140, which is fine. But I can get a sub 145. I've been a little too early. Fuck. Was that? No, I think that was good. Nope, it's not. It was not good. Okay, no more gold for me. Well, no more hero mode gold. One time someone's gonna skip this, like get like the laser immediately, and we're gonna all go crazy. Someone's gonna do it at one point. I don't know, I feel like it. Oh no. I don't get it. Okay, fine, whatever.
I'ma touch the sky.